Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. What a day. Got logs cut, fire pit going. It's about 7 o'clock in the evening on a Saturday. I even got the truck loaded. Now it's time to load the trailer. Here's the mess I've got tonight. So I had both saws running today, the little 211. Again, thank you Mike at Wood Sweat and Tears for fixing it up and getting it back up and running again. But tonight I want to load the trailer so I don't have to do that tomorrow. So let me get everything running and let's get splitting. There you go, guys. Another load of firewood through the Champion. And I've only seen this twice out of this one. There's a knot right there. Yeah, there's a knot right here. But instead of breaking it apart, it cut it. Like I said, I've only seen that twice in the last year and a half I've had this splitter. So, thought I'd share. I'm sure others have seen that too. But there's the dent we put in the pile. So I think, yeah, I know I've got at least two more cords, maybe three, sitting there.